Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to take it even further beyond. That's why today we're going to Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those characters. No ifs or buts.
What are these teams? What am I doing?
Welcome to Spiral Roulette. So, for our inaugural wheel, we're going to start here with our Floor 9 team. We have here a wheel that I pulled off the internet. I've removed all the people that I don't have. I think I did a good enough job of that. I don't know. We'll find out together.
Oh god, this is going to be terrible.
All right, let's just give it a spin. All right, let's just give it a spin. Is this how you spin it? What? Huh? Where did my wheel? Where'd my wheel go? So I pressed the wrong button. I guess you press this spin. Ah, you see how it like, you see how it kind of like lights up? Ah, there we go. Anyway, and here goes the spin! So our first character is... Yo, you can't write this shit! You can't write this shit! All right, Yoimiya number one, let's go! So I could be removing them so that they don't show up in a slice, but I think we'll just like reroll any dupes. Just to like save myself the effort of having to add them back in later. Kirara? Oh my gosh, wait, are we gonna get Virgin Yoimiya? Okay. Okay, this is going well. This is going great. What the heck? Oh! So close! So close! But Diona's very good. Diona's really good too. I mean, we can take anything at this point. Like, you can give me Goro and I'd be okay with it. Ganyu? Oh my god! Oh my god! So, as you can see, now that we're entering Spiral again, I haven't actually done this season yet, and today is the 12th. Uh-oh. We have one heck of a goated team to start. Oh. I need two teams. Minor mistake there. Oops. You know, we're it's a new thing. So let's just get in there. Let's spin another team. All right, let's spin another team. I do think that like it wouldn't be fair if I got to choose which side each team goes on. Right. Part of the challenge is just like we're using the team. Okay, Chongyun's not bad. So I'm gonna stick them in the slots that I get them in, and this is gonna suck. This is gonna really suck. Yanfei and Chongyun sounds interesting. I don't know if that's good. I don't know if my Chongyun's built at all. Oh, yeah, give me Yale. No! No, we were so close to greatness. I mean, Yaya is really good too, but like this team comp has suddenly become very odd. Deja? That's not bad, I think. So we're gonna start with Yoimiya, Kirara, Diona, Ganyu. This team is stacked. Holy moly. These are just like four of my best units right here. Oh god. Oh no. You can see that we're already dipping into the pool of characters I haven't built. Oh. I mean, it's floor 9, right? Like, it's floor 9. How bad could this possibly be?
I mean, Yoimiya so low to this floor. Let's be real.
I should have checked my artifacts. I didn't even think about doing that. Uh-oh. Go, Ganyu. Oh, they're so far away. I should really just be using Ganyu instead, huh? Actually, yes, I should. Eat this. Is that a cryo guy? Oh, I thought I saw an abyss mage. Oh, maybe I did see an abyss mage. Oh, never mind. I didn't see anything. All right. My Chongyun definitely does not have artifacts on him. I actually don't even know if Yanfei has anything on her either. But we have Yae. It's okay. We have Yae. Wait a minute. What? Catalyst does Yae have right now?
Oh no!
What is that? Oh no! Oh no! Those are apprentice notes! Oh no! Oh no! It's so over! It's so over! How do you even use these characters? What do they do? That did a lot of damage. Wait, my Deja actually the carry? Go Yae with your freaking apprentice notes! Oh, she does no damage! Alright, speaking of no damage, those were all like 300 damage hits. Oh, they're just this fucking overload! I can't deal with it! Deja already hits people away. We don't need her to overload too. Yeah, no, this is fine. This is fine. I mean we're gonna clear in time, I think. Yeah, we have plenty of time.
Nice.
Okay, we're being carried by my C4 Yae a little bit. We're being carried by the character who has freaking apprentice notes.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, nice shield, bro. I should be wasting my time doing this. I need all the time I can get on the second team.
Oh, I don't do any damage. Yae, please help. Yae, save us. Ah, she does no damage. I'm panicking. Save me.
There we go. See, nothing to worry. Ow! Actually, I have an idea. Eat this. Yeah. Not so fancy now, are ya? Not so fancy now. Whee. I should be wasting my time. I keep forgetting. Oh, it's only three of them? Oh, easy. Oh, you're so screwed, bro. Oh, you're so screwed. Bye. Nice. All right, floor 9. Just like that. Okay, so we're back with the wheel. And this time, since we're resetting another floor, we can use the same characters as before. So if I get Yoimiya again, I'm going to be very happy. And if I don't get Yoimiya, I'm going to be very sad. Let's just hope we get some form of DPS and some variety. I still think floor 10 is not too bad, though. Let's spin that wheel. Oh, no. Oh, that's not a good start. Okay, Shanling is not bad. That's pretty good, actually. Goro is just a dead slot. he's just kind of there. Oh, no, not Chongyun again. No. All right, just give me Bennett and we have the Nationals team, right? We just need Bennett, right? But my Bennett and Shanling are fine. Yoimiya? No! No! It's a second team. It's gonna be okay. Lisa? Is my Lisa even above level 20? Uh-oh. That's not a good start. Kokomi? Wait, Taser? Starting to come together. We're coming up all green. Oh my god, actually though, Taser team is real. Xingqiu? Actually, anything is fine. Just, I think like, I mean, Fischl would be cool. Or Beidou or something. Ching? I guess Kaching is okay. I don't know how this one's gonna go, but we'll give it a shot. Xingqiu, Kaching. What are these teams? What am I doing? What the heck is this? Oh no, what is this? I should have built physical Kaching. Man. Oh no. Oh, this is not going well. This is what I get for never building up attack talents. Trust. I believe in my team and my friends. Ugh. Oh, I don't believe in my friends anymore. God, please just die. I don't even know what I'm doing. Just die. Oh, there's no way we're getting fucking we're not getting stars out of this, bro. Actually, this team is kind of cracked though. Hold on, this might be doable. Oh my god, please. Oh, it's close. It's gonna be real close. Let's go. I think you start like this. I'm not used to having to dodge. I usually just have shields. We're getting there. Oh, that hurt. Oh, jeez, that hurt a lot. Okay, we got them both at the same time. That was the thing I was worried about. If we didn't do that, we were actually screwed. Oh, this is going pretty well too! Wait, this is sick! Wait, we're winning! We're winning! This is fine! Ah! I don't want to be attacking that! I want to be attacking this! Okay. Oh no, this does not look good for us. If they all, like, gather together for me, that will help a lot, though. We should focus on this guy because he heals, right? Like, that's his thing. No! Sayu! I feel like we should just keep Sayu up front. I feel like Sayu does all the damage. We're also building energy for her burst, which is the only thing keeping us alive. Yeah, this is it. I'm glad we found the strat right when we're at the last floor, but you know, at least we found it. Wah! Leave me alone, please.
you're ugly. I only date pretty boys, that's why I date.
Who's the prettiest boy in Genshin?
I think Xiao's pretty pretty. He might be more cute than he is pretty. It's a very important discussion to be having while I'm beating this guy's ass.
What the? What kind of Korean backdash? My man's playing Tekken over here. Please die! Why is his shield so hard to break?
I can't kill him! Bro, just die! Why do you take no damage? Oh, I can't kill him! I can't kill him! He won't die! Bro, he's breathing us!
Oh my god, finally! That took like a full minute!
Oh no, they're scattered, aren't they? Oh, fuck. Why are my cooldowns so long? Oh my goodness. Oh, this is over. Oh, we were so close too.
No!
No, we can 3-star this. I know we can 3-star this. I think I just have to like, I need to start killing the fire shield archer dude earlier. This is super doable. It's just, man, just some bad positioning on my part. Now that we know the strat, it's okay. Focus this guy, focus this guy. This guy's the big one. Especially because we can also swirl the other elements, right? Like this. Yeah, see, see? Okay, we're using our brains now. We're thinking about it. We're like actually playing the game instead of just mashing left mouse button with Yoibia. There we go. Now we're in a perfect spot. See? Not heal yourself. Okay. Let's go! That was so much cleaner. I might even need to use Kokomi just to heal the party because Xingqiu is like dying. Yeah, we can do that! I hope I did that. No! It's okay. We don't really need him anymore. She has so much health! Or really, we just do no damage, but you know, she has a lot of health. There we go.
Woo! That's floor 10, baby! We're winning!
Okay. Time for our floor 11 teams. Jean? I'm not impressed, but I'm not upset. Oh, now I'm... Oh! Now that's a good one. That's a huge one. Homa? That's not bad. I would really like someone who will actually be doing the normal attack. Anyone? Uh-oh. Let's see what our second team looks like. First team looks okay. I don't know how much damage we're gonna be doing, but... that's a respin. That's our first respin. Oh, come on, dude. Oh my... Stop giving me this character! Shinobu? I don't know about this one. Oh no, it's over, bro. Oh, none of these characters are built, bro. That's a dupe. I'm so glad it didn't land on Sucrose because that's actually just GG's. That's also a dupe. Okay. Xingqiu. That was like maybe one of the best ones we could have gotten, but this is still not usable. Oh no, bro. If we can at least clear the floor, I'll be happy. I think we do this. No, actually, I think I need to not die. What am I attacking with? Jean, maybe, actually? I think it's Jean, right? Go, Jean. This is looking like a very different patch version playing with Jean like this. Stop it! I guess we're always starting like this, right? Go, Razor! I believe in you! I believe in you! Wait, you're actually doing pretty good damage. Wait, hold on, this is actually doable. He's kind of piecing him up for real, FRFR. Oh no, it's these guys. That's really, really, really bad. Because we don't have a timer, it's actually not a big deal if I don't kill them together. I still want to, so I don't have to do this forever, but it's not the biggest deal. Nice! Look at that! Oh no, it's these guys. Not the Tully Churls! Damn, you're kinda tanky, bro. Bro, you got a lot of health on you. Shouldn't be too bad. We can just swirl this, right? Yeah. Go, Razor! Attack! Why are they just standing there, menacingly? Ooh, we are not building any energy, are we? Oh no, it's just more of them. Oh, man. Oh no! Our 3-stars! I mean, for what it's worth, I'm just happy we can even do this. I'm not gonna be upset that we're not getting 3-stars at this point. It's taking forever! My right index finger is starting to get sore from mashing the left mouse button so much. And I'm a Yoimiya main. They don't normally live this long when I'm using Yoimiya. Wait!
Oh, I only need to do it within 5 minutes?
Oh, wait. This one I do actually have to do within 3 minutes. Wait, why was the other one not like that? Oh, there's two of them, huh? That's annoying. Yoink. Go, Yaelon, break its shield. Break his shield! Get him! Yoink.
Okay. It's okay. Just trust in the boys. Trust in the lads. Trust in the homies.
Ah. Did I just hear an awoo? Motherfucker at the furry convention. Oh, God! Oh, my God! I got frozen in midair.
Oh, my... Stop! I'm getting flashbacks to last Spiral, bro.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, this 3 stars is looking further and further away. There's no way. I feel like it was doable if I just had better targeting. it probably was doable, but I'm not going to worry about it. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore.
On to the biggest, most important wheel of all, the floor 12 wheel. This is the only wheel that matters. Oh my God, if I don't get Yoimiya on one of these sides, it is just over.
Let's pray for like Nahida or like, you know, some kind of shenanigans. Let's give this a nice spin. Come on, give me something nice.
Oh my God, asking you will receive. Okay,
that's a fantastic start. Amazing start. Okay, who else can we get? Give me one of the hydro.
Ah, I would have taken Ganyu. Shinyan is not built at all. I think she's like level 40.
Come on, big money. I just said I don't. Okay, whatever. Reroll.
Elon? Yeah,
that's really good. That's really, really good. That is incredible. That is unbelievably good. If we can get a Hydro unit, if we can just get a Hydro unit, any Hydro unit, we have Hyper Blue. Come on.
Oh my God! Let's fucking go!
Team 2, what you got for me? Okay, Lisa. Still got 3 more. Kira's good. I'll take Kira. Come on, give me something. Give me a DPS. Jean? Oh no, this is not looking good. Come on. Oh no. The first team was so good. Why? All right, here we go. It's almost the Knights of Favonius. That would have been cool. Well, I guess not technically, but you know what I mean. Oh, come on, bro. Of course the team that I can't heal on has to fight this crap. I'm trolling. Here goes this. If I just kill them all really quickly, we'll be okay, right? We'll be all right. Well, we're doing a good job of it so far. We're taking some collateral damage I don't really want to take. Okay. Please don't hit me. I don't have health to spare for this. What am I doing? I got a shield, I guess. That was cool. I guess I got a shield. I'm scared. Oh, no. Fuck. What did I get hit by? We're kind of moving. Aside from the fact I'm trying not to die. Now, you know what, Mama Nibiru's don't, bitch? Get your ass over here. I'm gonna kick your ass, bro. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. Yeah. Not so scary now without your whelps, now are you? Boom! You see that 69k? Yeah, that's right. That's my DPS Kira. Oh God, it's already over. Is this the limits of our power? Oh God. Oh no. Come on, just die, dog. I'm getting real sick of you guys. I'm getting real tired of you guys. Okay. Oh, there's just no hope. We're trying so hard, but we're not getting very far.
Oh, they're stealing my energy. That's why this is happening. You little bitch. I don't have enough as is. Leave me alone. Oh, there's still more. Let it end, bro. Let me out. Let me out. This team sucks. Let me out.
I just keep smacking and smacking, but nothing changes.
That was a 95k hit. That has so much health.
Oh, I'm so tired. I just want to go home.
Finally, we cleared the first chamber at 1 star. That took like 4 minutes. I think we're just going to have to suck it up and not get hit. Oh, no! What? How did you hit me? Oh, no! I got comboed! That's not fair, I got comboed! What?!
Will you just shut up and die? Bro, you got to be kidding me, dude. I swear to God, if I get randomly shot, I'm waiting for the shot. Yeah, there you go, bitch. Oh, burst, stay safe. Okay, there we go. That's game.
Woo! Can we kill this? I actually think we have a team that can kill this, luckily. It's not gonna go well. It's not gonna go quick.
Why does this mechanic exist?
There you are, you little bitch.
This is doing no damage. we're like actively doing nothing. Bruh!
We're not even halfway? Are you kidding me? I've been fighting this thing for like 10 years.
Nah, I'm sick of you. I'm sick of your bullshit, your games, bro. I ain't here to play no games. Oh my God, bro.
This was the worst idea ever.
This one doesn't look very hard.
Oh. Jerk! What the fuck did I run into?
Maybe I'm just sad!
Bro, I should just stop switching into Yari.
Don't you try it. Just shut up.
just go away!
Okay, the one thing that we have going for this team is that it's really hard to die.
I retract my past statement.
What the fuck?
Actually, they feel like they don't have as much health as the other boss.
As much health.
I need to heal. I need to feel like I'm close to something real. I'm gonna cry if I don't kill these things right now. Eventually they will die. Either that or I will run out of time and I will just cry. I'm actually not sure which is gonna happen first. So these guys are so ugly. Stop with your Kamehameha waves, bro. Oh, what is this? What is happening? You're so ugly with your aerobics. Just because you did gymnastics for 7 years, you think it's cool, huh? You think you're cool, huh? It's a little bit cool, but I don't appreciate it right now.
No! I was about to burst!
I think we can... Nah, there's no way, bro. I don't know. There's no shot. There's no shot we can do this without her.
But we're so close. I'm gonna have faith. We just timed this perfectly.
Okay.
Yes! 0 stars, but we did it.
I'm so tired. Take me home.
Call mom and take me home. I want to be picked up. I don't want to do Spiral anymore.
Hopefully you enjoyed this. We got some really lucky teams and some really, really unfortunate teams.
I'm just glad we got Yoimiya very first pick. That was very funny.
We'll do this again sometime. I'll try and build up my character a little more. And we'll try it with the new Fontaine characters too. But anyway, thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll catch you when I catch you. And be sure to hit that like button, subscribe button. Bye.